What's up, guys? This is WWE Superstar Ricochet, and you was listening to Trey Ballet.
What I really want to do is bang on your brain.
I said I didn't want a broken heart. I said I didn't want a broken heart. I said I didn't want a broken heart. I said, oh. I said I didn't want a broken heart.
Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 155 pounds, the WWE Champion, Troy!
You can try to knock me down, but I'ma stand tall. Young, independent, you know I go hard.
The title may not be on the line tonight, guys, but still expect the same energy from the champ here in this one.
Yeah, same here, Cole. I don't think the champ knows how to take it easy. That's probably why he's been so successful.
Big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here.
To the gut! Oh, man!
He's got the shoulders down.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
How in the world?
Oh, drop kick. What a stomp.
Good grief.
One of the things we've learned about Seth Rollins over the years is his resilience, his never-say-die attitude, always in a match.
Don't ever count the Kingslayer out. He's got an overabundance of heart, plenty of guts, and will do whatever is necessary to pick up a win or vanquish a foe.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite this guy.
Nasty impact. What a super kick from the Architect.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Seth Rollins really needed this break.
But what can he do with it?
You know, guys, I have to agree with you.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
That was sick.
Seth Rollins looking for the pin.
Oh, my God, a small package driver.
And the fight must go on.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Stationary position. Turns around. Moonsault.
Incredible agility.
Technique.
In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Just power out.
No, this is a reversal.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Big hip toss into the cartwheel.
And a knee strike. What a combination.
I think this is the beginning of...
He could do it here.
One, two.
He kicks out before three.
Making those Iowans and other middle Americans proud.
He's calling for it.
Hit toss into the cartwheel.
And a knee strike. What a combination.
He's back in control here.
We've got a cover.
One, two.
And kicks out at two.
Not yet.
Make it over.
Man, he hit hard.
Man, what impact.
Well, the Architect is rolling now.
Nope, rolls through down.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Chaos, melee, pandemonium.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Big elbow.
Two.
And there's his speed paying off.
Picture perfect dropkick.
Also by Charles Schultz. What hates you?
Ooh, what impact.
Five.
Back now inside the ring.
Six.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's making a statement here with this attack. This is it.
This one is over.
This is it.
Two.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Nice kick out.
He's not going to like this.
Big hip toss into the cartwheel.
Enemy strike. What a combination.
What a comeback.
Will it be?
I think so.
Two. Three. Yes.
Unreal performance.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Check this out.
Check him out here.
He's getting after it here. He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, Troy.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.